Thank you. right back. anything for the Fire Beast, Roman? kill time.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up, man?
Yo!
Ha!
Layers on. Oh! Oh, I'm gonna regret these ears, though. Alright, I'm not doing any notification, damn it. That's better.
What's up?
What's up?
What's the problem?
What's that?
Well, I kind of rolled my activator.
That is a problem.
And yeah, I think I'll have to reset it. It's on its side in the pit.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I kept managed to hang on to the dirt, though. Yeah. You're off early.
Yep. Yeah, didn't work late tonight. I got a shit going on tomorrow.
You have to take a long shit tomorrow?
Kind of.
Uh-oh, colonoscopy?
No, I don't have to take a shit. No, I have shit going on tomorrow.
Yeah, you're gonna shit tomorrow.
Well, yeah. But that's not why I got off of work early.
Nice, real long one, huh?
Yeah.
It's been a long week. Just so you know, I'm a little out of it.
Yay!
Not stoned, unfortunately.
No, I got a new toy coming tomorrow, and I have to sign for it.
Uh-oh.
I don't want to miss it.
Life-size blow-up doll of... who would it be?
Carrot Top.
Now, that is disturbing, because that's not an image I wanted in my head.
Yeah.
New VR?
Yes.
I had a feeling. I don't know why I had a feeling.
I don't know. It's a good guess. Fucking nailed it.
What? Macavici. Wait, that's not right.
There's missing or corrupt data file that is required to run the game to run. What?
What game?
Sea of Thieves?
Okay.
What? Oh, is there a download?
Yep,
it's downloading.
Oh, that must be just in then.
Yep.
Well, I shouldn't say that, because I don't know what the fuck. I haven't loaded it all week.
So they don't have anything on their Discord.
Yeah. Well, I heard something about they updated the store. Like May deals or whatever. But that's all I saw for notifications.
Pirate last Emporium. Thing was today. Sea of Thieves website is currently unavailable.
Oh, that's helpful.
We're looking into it. I'll give an update when it's all sorted. Stay tuned.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I'll come join you here in a minute. I need a break from this anyway.
But you're gonna have to download it.
Unless mine already did. We'll see.
Might have.
Let me check, actually. Oh, it doesn't look like it. It says I got 2 downloads to do. Nope, modified yesterday. The two updates I have available are for OneNote and Mail and Calendar.
Oh.
So, yay?
Yeah, yay!
Let me get to this next clean out.
No worries, I still got about a gig left yet.
Well, that's a pretty good size one, huh?
4 gigs!
That's a big one.
Yeah.
Even for a content update, that's pretty good size.
I have no idea what it's for.
Me either.
Is there release notes? Oh, there we go. Patch notes for update 2.11 are now live. Head over to our website to check out
The website is down, and they're telling you to stay tuned to.
Yeah. That was an hour ago.
Okay.
Oh, SeaOfThieves.com is currently offline.
Nice.
Fuck off.
Oh, did you hear Bill and Melinda Gates are getting divorced?
Yeah.
Yep. So I'm hearing that Melinda's getting all the houses, but Bill gets to keep Windows. But I'm fine. Yeah.
Nice.
Conspiracy nuts are already on it, though. They think it's a conspiracy.
What?
They're divorced, plus Bezos from Amazon's divorce. Yeah, it's just a cover. Them to sell stock without, you know, tripping any alarms or anything. It's like, whatever. Like, they care.
Like, they need to sell stock.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it's like, come on, guys. You guys are really grasping for straws here.
Yeah. Sell stock. Why would they sell it?
Why would they care?
I don't know.
I mean, you know, what they could sell stock for, I mean, that's pocket change, really. I mean, you know, if you sell enough of it, sure, but
for Bill Gates?
They're billionaires, for Christ's sake. I mean,
fuck, yeah.
Only reason he'd sell any stock would be to go buy more land. That's where I'm curious what's going to happen with his ex, whatever. He's the biggest landholder in North America.
Wow, it depends if they had a prenup or not.
They did not.
I'm pretty sure she's not going to care about land. She just wants money.
Well, probably, yeah. And it sounds like it's a pretty amicable thing. So far, at least. Yeah, he owns, was it 2.2 million acres or some shit?
Jesus Christ.
Of farmland?
Sounds about right.
Yeah. Conspiracy nuts are all about that too, because, you know, he's all like, GMOs are cool. He's a big farm owner. It's like, eh, okay, whatever. He's more like, money cool. GMO make money. I like money. That's really, yeah. That's more like what it is, and I don't think it's really a conspiracy. That's just, you know.
He likes money.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure everybody knows that.
Does he need money? No. But, you know, the rich never do need
more. Wants more.
Yeah. That's how you keep score.
Yeah. He always wants more. Oh, I want more.
Me too.
I need it. I just bought a new VR headset.
I need it. I didn't buy shit. But I bought pair of pants. Yeah, I bought a pair of pants.
Oh, there you go.
They fit my ass really nice. I like them.
Nice.
Yeah.
Are you going to do a new pants ass show off
stream no. later? No. Sadly not. No. No one wants to see that.
New pants hot tub stream.
Yeah. Oh, kind of funny. Had a guy yesterday pop in. He's like, hello there. And I was like, hey, how's it going? He's like, boring stream. I'm out. Okay, bye. I went and checked out his channel. It's like, Jesus Christ, that's the pot calling the kettle black if there was such a thing.
Yeah.
Vivid came in. I told him about it. And he went something. What's his name? Look at it. He's like, God. He goes, you have nothing to worry about. I'm like, well, I wasn't worried. He goes, the dude doesn't have a microphone. He doesn't have a webcam. He has no borders or anything. And I just watched him hit a tree with a stone axe for 5 minutes. Yeah. Yeah.
What the hell was he playing?
7 Ways to Die. And what was the other one I saw on his channel?
7 Days to Die?
7 Ways to Die. Days to Die. Something. I don't know. And that Conan.
Days. Ooh. Gotta be careful on that one. There's penises.
Is there?
Yeah.
I was just like, jeez. I saw it. I was just like, okay, this guy is boring.
No mic? How can you do without a mic?
Yeah, like no talking. Well, he may have had a mic, but there was no talking. Just the game and him running around and doing stuff. It's
still pretty funny. Boring stream. Mo. Yeah.
It's like, you come to a one run, Gold Rush, man. It's like, it's not going to be exciting.
Yeah, what are you?
On the best of days.
Oh, What was he doing looking at Gold Rush shit anyways?
Yeah, I'm like, what, how did you think it was going to be exciting? Or entertaining? Like, I mean,
even the best is not entertaining.
No, it's digging.
Viral? I mean, that was not entertaining at all.
It's digging. I mean...
Yep. Oh. You'd be like me trying to find ramps with the truck.
That's true. That's true. Oh, man.
All right. Heading in.
All
right. Oh, shit.
I should be close to a cleanup here. Excuse me.
Oops. I cannot spell quickie.
You can't spell quickie? What?
A Y or IE? IE. Come on, IE.
For quickie? What? I don't even want to know. Oh, wait.
A quickie.
Your channel name, or your stream name. I got it, I got it.
Yeah, just a quickie.
My brain wasn't working there.
I don't want to know. I'm not looking it up. I'm not like on Pornhub looking up quickie. Be like, ah, I got a minute.
Yeah, I bet they'll know how to spell it there.
Gotta be IE, right?
It is. Yeah, for sure.
I'm in!
Woohoo!
First during the week stream in months.
That's true.
Yeah. Mr. 68 followers.
Is that what I'm up to?
Yeah.
I got sure. one. I got one earlier tonight.
That means you're 69.
You really? Vermin something or other. Sorry, Vermin, if you're still watching. I forgot your name already.
Yeah. He was number 69. How Beast can you Vermin. Forget?
Did you realize you're 69? Congratulations, you are the best follower of all time. If I had any money, I'd give you a prize. Not a dirty one, though, for being 69, because I don't swing that way.
69. I can get him, like, a chin strap dildo.
Gift certificate to baddragon.com. For the man who has everything. Oh, come on. This thing's got to be close to another clean out. I don't want to have to move my rigs again. I am currently in sixth position.
Holy shit, man. That's your best yet, isn't it?
Right now, yeah, if I can hold it. I got quite a climb ahead of me to the next guy, but I've been tag teaming with the guy below me here. I still passed a bunch of them now. Forth. Yeah, well, now one guy's fighting me back. But me and him are pulling ahead of like all the other people below.
Well, the 8th, 9th, and 10th?
Yeah, we're not that far ahead of them, but I think we will be.
Far enough?
Yeah, I think we're going to keep putting... Me and him are going to keep putting way more distance. Ounces in than anybody else below, so we'll see. The weekend's coming, nice. So, you know, all bets are off. And it's the last weekend, so... I figure I got a few thousand more ounces probably still on the ground here.
Hopefully. Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I had like... This has been an amazing, amazing Nighthawk.
Nice.
I haven't had a double clean out under 300 ounces.
Oh.
It's been a consistent 350 to 400 every time.
Holy shit. No wonder you're pulling in.
Yeah, well, they're doubles. But yeah, so I'm averaging, you know, 150, 175 a clean out. And it's easy digging. Like,
yeah.
The whole front half of the fucking claim. Actually, it's huge. Like, the front blob is massive. It's just weird. I'm so close to the one edge that it's sloping up at the bottom when I'm digging. And I barely got the first Frankenstein in because it was so close to the front.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That's really handy.
Yeah. Right. I'm just going to let this percolate. I want to move these things.
Oops.
And my front is 5 across.
Oh. 5 squares?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Usually it's only 3. I mean, sometimes I've had 4, but... And it's been good dirt all the way. Like, that's not the fringe edges. Those are still outside of that.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I left the stuff
that's only lucky.
A couple hundred ounces per. Well, I reset it until I got what I liked. I kept reloading. Shit, I might actually get to clean it. Well, I didn't want all my good gold in that far corner again.
Oh, yeah. Too far.
Yeah. This shit was clear up at the surface, too. Like, I still took it down, but I could have just mined it. A lot of it as it sat.
The whole thing?
Yeah. But that would have been such a pain in the ass. And I'm not going to have quite enough for a clean out. Where am I at right now? 14.
You're up your ass to the left.
That's true. 14,500 ounces. The guy behind me is 13,642. So I put almost I was behind him when I started tonight, so.
Yeah.
And the next place up is 17,000, so quite a ways ahead. The top guys haven't really been adding much, though. Not that I'm going to get there. I won't. But number one's like 40,000.
Yeah, they usually get burnt out.
Seems that way.
Yeah.
I figure either that or they're sandbagging. They're just making buckets and shit and not cleaning them out.
That's possible. You know, like the second place guy or something. So yeah. That way the first place guy doesn't want to keep going.
And he, you know, last minute drops in 5,000 fucking ounces or something.
Right. Right at the end.
Yeah. I'm not even going to clean this out. I shut the water off.
Sandbagging it?
Yep. Hey, jumpy jumpy. Oh god, I'm dizzy.
Alright. Jumpy jumpy, dizzy dizzy.
My ear's all plugged up.
Ugh.
Yeah, so I got like pressure on one side. It's making me a little lightheaded.
Yeah.
I'm trying to fix it, but it hadn't worked. Alright, viewers, I'm leaving. I'll be back. Maybe. See you, thieves. Check it out.